How's it feel to beat those back-to-back, the two best teams in the West?
Man, it felt good, man. It felt good, you know. It just shows what we're capable of. I feel like we're in a good groove right now, you know, defensively, offensively. And we're doing it at the right time, you know, pitching at the right time. And like I said, hopefully we keep pushing forward and keep it going. Oh, shit!
Hey, Wiggs, when you play back-to-back, you got to ice down, man.
Yeah,
a little cold plunge for you, Wiggs.
Especially when you played it every single game.
Yes, sir. Hey, Wiggs, it's D-Wright, man. Congrats on a big-time game. Congrats on a big-time win. You guys struggled part of the game, but it looked like the fans and the crowd got you guys back into the game. How do you think it's going to be moving forward when it's time for the playoff run?
Like I said, we're in a great groove. We're in a great groove, you know, good atmosphere around here. The fans are into it. The momentum's there. And, you know, the rest is history. We just got to keep it going.
You know, Wiggins, you talk about keeping it going and the atmosphere here. Did it feel like a playoff game over these last two games, playing Utah
for sure,
and Phoenix,
for sure,
and then moving ahead to the weekend? You play New Orleans again and then Memphis on Sunday. How fun is this for you guys as you grow into the season and get better and better playing these last four games?
Man, this is fun. This is very fun. You know, we came a long way. We're a totally different team than we were at the beginning of the year. We got a lot better, and, you know, sky's the limit.
All right, Wiggins, go ice down, man. We'll see you Friday night against the Pelicans. Big time performance, baby. Big time performance as we look at the crunch time plays for the Golden State Warriors. They're down five there in that fourth quarter. And this is where it turned. The Bunny Lady makes her presence felt at Chase Center. And then Wiggins, man, going hard to the rack.
Watch your head.
Yeah, Fred Kaminsky needs an emotional bunny after getting dumped on by Andrew Wiggins. Emotional support.
Hey, Darrell, you said it. This ain't Wisconsin, man.
This ain't the Wisconsin NBA. Baby.
You're not in the Big Ten no more. This is Curry right here off the backboard. What a tough shot there, D, right?
Tough shot for Curry. He struggled all night, but he found ways like he always does.
This is what the Warriors down three. Draymond finding Wiggins.
With the beautiful back pick by Steph, the hesitation by Mikal Bridges. That's not Darrell Wright. Darrell would have blocked that. Wiggins with the slam.
Warriors down three here. Draymond finding Wiggins for the three. This is when you know he was feeling it. Looks at Draymond, ices it. 110 all with under 3 minutes left. Draymond again with a nice pass. Who is that? That is JTA trying to secure the bag, baby. A big-time three to tie it back up after Booker, I believe, to hit a three there late. Booker or Chris Paul. But you see Steph Curry, he was bottled up. Jordan Poole with another solid game. 20 points in this one off the bench. The young man just gets better and better and better, Darrell.
Playing some big-time basketball right on time. He's taking his opportunity, and he's not taking it for granted.
And that move right there, spin move over DeAndre Ayton, a former number one pick out of Arizona. That's tough. And look at Day-Day. He's feeling it. Steph Curry fighting off the double team. Finds Draymond. He swings it to JTA. Curry again with Booker on him.
This is ridiculous.
This is just silly right here.
Wow. That's a horse shot.
Hey, Darrell, it's getting what?
It's getting ridiculous, man.
It is ridiculous with the left-hand scoop there. Bunny Lady. I forget her name there, but the therapy bunny right there filling the game. And we look into the wall here. The Warriors just beat the teams with the best and second-best record in back-to-back nights. Watch out now. Wiggins, Curry, and Draymond Green. Maybe this team isn't so far away from title contention. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, though. But they are playing their best basketball right now, Bully.
Well, Utah Jazz, Phoenix.